Raul Sanchez is a Latino voter who feels that people are still largely invisible in the presidential election process. He wants politicians to take Latino voters more seriously. And Raul joins us from Seattle, Washington. Welcome, Raul.
Thank you for having me.
My pleasure. Raul, why do you feel like Latinos are invisible to politicians?
First of all, because there comes a stigma of the prejudice and who they are, and that their function that not in the area just in politics, and also because they who they can vote with.
Very good.
Bad function. So whenever the campaigns go on, they target the Latino population, they go to specific places where it has been prearranged.